and thank you more importantly than anything, thank you for what you do for our residents. So we love you, we appreciate you, we're glad you're here today. And if you, as you guys know, anytime that we do anything at Trinity, we always start it or we end it with prayer. So if you guys would just divulge me, I'd like to say a prayer for our company today and a prayer for you guys here. So if you guys would just join me for a minute in prayer. Father, we just thank you for this day, Father. We just praise your name for who you are. We thank you, Father, for the opportunity to be together as a company. And Father, I just lift up every associate that's here today, Father, every family member that's here today, Father. And we just thank you, Lord, for what they do each and every day in our communities. We thank you, Father, for the service and for the love and for the care that they provide to our residents. And Father, we just thank you for the privilege to be able just to get together and fellowship with them today. We thank you, Lord, for all that you're doing in their lives. And we just pray that you would continue to guide and direct us and that your blessings would continue to be on our company and on our communities. And we just ask this all in your son Jesus' name, in your precious, precious name. Amen.
Amen.
Drums, please.
The groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. But now I see what happened is the way that people respond to summer madness. The weather is hot and girls are dressing less and checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly we be out in the park, a place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise, honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turn around to see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac, and with a pen and pad I compose this rhyme to hip you and to get you equipped for the summertime. Short set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair, cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just for old time's sake. Break to your crib, change your clothes once more, cause you're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends, as y'all reminisce about the days growing up and the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how the smell from a grill could spark off nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double dutch, while the DJ spinning a tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. Then 6 o'clock rolls around, you just finished wiping your car down. It's time to cruise, so you go to the summertime hangout. It looks like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine, fresh from the barbershop, fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car, they spend all day waxin', leanin' to the side, but you can't speed through 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince's new definition of summer madness.
in Birmingham, Alabama. I'm just glad to be part of the team. Thank you.
Miss Doris Rainwater, I worked for 10 years in Greedy Lifestyle, the Forest and Family. And I enjoy working in it. Thank you for having this meeting for us today.
Hi, my name is Delta Clark. I'm Executive Director of Fayetteville. I love working for Trinity because it's such a family-oriented and Christian environment.
Hi, I'm Trinity. I work for Trinity in Birmingham, Alabama, and I'm glad to be able to join the new team.
Hi, my name is Tina Bolton, and I work for the Home Office. What I love about working for Trinity is our Christ-centered approach to wellness, and I love the fact that we have such longevity in our company, and I love you.
Hi guys, my name is Stephen O'Sullivan, and for the past 3 years I've worked on and on with Trinity Lifestyles Management, and it's really been great getting a chance to work with the best team in the home office, and they give me the tools to go out and succeed and help them do what I can, so I just really enjoy working with them and giving back to seniors and helping the community and doing everything I can. It's a lot of fun.
I love working for Trinity. I work at Eagles Landing, and the residents and the employers are like family to me. They're like a home away from home, and that's why I enjoy working there. You know, because even when I leave home to go to work, I mean, I have like an extended family there, and there's a lot of great camaraderie. And I've been there 5 years, maybe five more. Who knows?
How you doing? My name's Eric Woodard. I'm the ESD at Dogwood Forest of Cumming, and I love Trinity Management. They've been great. They're so family oriented. Love my residents. Love the support we get. Thank you so much.
Hey, I'm Rama from Cumming Dogwood. I like working there because the people who are there on time, they encourage you to do your best. And I like working with the residents.
My name is Antoine Campbell. I work for Trinity Dogwood Forest at Eagles Landing. I love working for Dogwood because it gives me the opportunity to take care of people. I just love people. And I love taking care of who I call my babies, the residents. So I want to give a shout out to everybody that works for Trinity. Everyone is doing a wonderful job. Shout out to Tamika, greatest supervisor ever. I love y'all.
Hello, my name is Shane Middleton. I work for Dogwood Forest in Alpharetta. I love my residents.
At the Holbrook at Lake Lanier. Miss Kathy McMillan and Cindy Bell. We serve a wonderful group of people. I work with a wonderful group of people. And I couldn't ask for any better. I appreciate the opportunity they gave me. And we live for those people. The residents are the love of my life now. And including these two. And so we appreciate them having the picnic for us and recognition of our hard work. And we appreciate everything they do for us. Thank you.
You guys can imagine how much time and effort it takes to put together an event of this size. And I just wanted you guys to recognize Kia. Kia does a fabulous job for us in this area. So let's give Kia a